come to this event, in total job shadow. We have a culture in total, and that culture is that we put safety first. I signed the capacity of managing director of the company and as the GM, human resources and corporate services. I'd like to ask a question. Who knows why we're here? To get inspired. Beautiful. I like that word. We have just spoken what the company wants. What the company wants is to wake up something that you have inside of you. When your uncle, auntie, daddy, mommy, every day are going to work, what are they doing that work? So today you are going to see it and you're going to feel it.
Your customers are human beings. So at times you do have to attend to the customers. I'm sure once in a while you see a person, you see people getting angry. Some people may need something very urgently, now. Let's say they need engine oil for their equipment. You can say that it's an office. If you come, you need to go and pay, we generate paper for you before it goes to another department to supply it. So at times, if you don't give enough notice, you may not get it as fast as you want. Customers, the entire customer is saying, yes, they are angry, but I would still like them to come again. Because if they don't buy product, they won't pay my salary. Understand? The company is the business to sell. And the more we sell, the more money we will make.
You all are going to be participating in an essay competition, which means everything that has happened today, you will write in an essay. The winner of the essay competition will get a tab, a multimedia tab that is loaded with educational applications.
Should I participate, sir?
No, sir.
How you check the fuel level? That is the fuel gauge.
That is the fuel gauge.
One of the safety measures for that gas section is that you don't go with your phone, because phones have yes, so that it doesn't cause any either explosion or any form of, just like when you go into the plane during takeoff and when you are landing, they tell you to switch off your phone.
My name is Antoine Aichem. It's been very nice and fascinating here. I've had a lot of fun, and this experience is very, very nice. We learn how to fill Rubian and the packaging and everything. So we learn how to fill everything. So thank you, Total, for what you're doing. It's been a wonderful experience. Thank you.
What I learned, the leadership. Leadership doesn't mean sitting down, instructing people to do things. It also means you standing up, working so your fellows see what they are doing. It means directing people, guiding them, leading them, and doing so many things. It doesn't mean that you just sit as a boss, since you are called the leader.
This is Mama Chima. I'm the laboratory officer for Cardinal Plan, Total Nigeria. Yes. Well, Total has been doing this. This is not the first time. They are into so many NGOs, so many skill acquisition. This is another one too. I think this is the starting one, but it should not be the end. They should improve more. Either maybe take it to either from HSS3 to SS3 to give them more opportunity and to enlighten them.
I really appreciate working in Kenya. Today I relax, I keep in the classroom and I learn from them. They want to follow their hearts, they want to follow their passion. It's a good experience having them.
Total is a great company that everybody enjoys working and work, and I would love to be part of it.
Thank you, Total, committed to better energy. Thank you so much. business administration because it involves the entrepreneurship, the accounting, and everything attached to it.
So I think our objective was met.
Thank you very much.